Hey, what's going on, y'all? So look, we back. Today is gonna be video number one of artists that I went viral with. Now, this first artist that I went viral with, man, his name is Llama Llama. So tight, I'm on your ass. I catch a nigga leaking, I'ma going back. Cameras watching, fans watching. I could do it back, face, I'd rather wear a mask. Body bags, body bags. Let's throw a couple bodies in some body bags. Body bags, body bags. Let's throw a couple bodies in some body bags. This ain't no move. And I think y'all know what this song is. This song is called Body Bags. This video was shot in San Francisco. This was when I was just now starting to catch a little fire with my music videos and stuff like that. Everybody was pretty much coming to me to shoot music videos in the Bay Area. Eventually, I ended up coming across his manager and he was like, hey, I got a song for you. So I was like, okay, cool. I'm gonna pull up. I went to San Francisco. He played the song for me. And I said, okay, that's a cool song. You know what I'm saying? It's slap. He was telling me like, yeah, this is a hit. It's gonna be a hit. It's gonna be a banger. And so the artist came out and it was Llama Llama, as we see, and also CL Cliff. What happened was came out, he was just by himself for a minute, but I noticed that a bunch of people was always outside in San Francisco. As far as when I come out and shoot, everybody was gathered around, everybody was, you know, in cahoots with each other and messing around and stuff. The funny part about this video is that a lot of people don't know that this was this dude's first music video ever. This was Llama Llama's first music video ever, and I was able to experience a few people that came to my channel and blew up off their first music video that I shot with them. So you know how the video and stuff, you know, progressed and stuff like that. So we started shooting, you know, first we did a couple of scenes and you can tell as we shot, a lot of people was noticing that he was shooting the music video. He was shooting some scenes. All the kids start coming out, all the people in the hood start coming out, and everybody just started gathering around. You could feel it. They was all dancing to it and everything. You know what I mean? I'm thinking, okay, well, if this dude didn't put the song out, how do they know the song? So obviously they got a sort of togetherness in the hood where even if the song wasn't out, you know what I'm saying? They all knew the song. They all played it within each other's circle. When this video dropped, I'm telling you, this video blew up. I'm talking about this video blew up like crazy. It was doing crazy numbers. I mean, 100,000 the first couple of days. And I just knew this video was about to hit a million views. You know what I'm saying? Like, this video was crazy. And we had a couple bumps in the road with the video. I'm not gonna speak on that, but you know, not with him. I didn't have no problem with him, but there was a couple bumps in the road outside of this video. And now the video is I think 6 million or four. I think it's around 4 to 5 to 6 million views on my YouTube channel right now, as we speak. But I mean, this was a really good time, man. I think this was one of my first times coming to San Francisco in the hood. This was his first music video ever, so it was just a great experience to have this video shot and it be the video that this dude actually blew up off of. I mean, this song was on the radio. Everybody was playing it. It was in the clubs. It was in the parties. And this is not the only video that I shot where a lot of the music was actually being played in clubs and parties and stuff that I went to. And so, you know, it was a good era, you know what I'm saying, where I was catching a bunch of young up and coming artists and all of their songs was just popping, hitting. Everything was on fire. So I wanna give a big shout out to Llama Llama. I wanna give a big shout out to his manager for calling me out, coming to shoot this video. This was definitely my first million view video that I shot, and this was his first million view video that he shot as well. And so, you know, we both have that connection when it comes down to this music video right here. Y'all already know what's up, man. This song is a banger. And if you haven't heard the song, I will drop the song in the description below. So in closing, this video was pretty good. It was a nice point and shoot video. We just pulled up straight to the hood, got straight to it, running gun style, came in, put the video up, came in, shot a bunch of different scenes, we all stayed within the same area too, so we didn't really have to go nowhere. Had a bunch of different locations in the hood. Everybody was deep, so I didn't really have to do too much filming as far as like extra stuff and things like that. Because I mean, they just had a lot of people in the video, as you saw. So with that being said, man, this was one of my first million view videos. Nice running gun point and shoot. And other than that, you know, I had a good time. So shout out to Llama Llama, shout out to the manager, and hopefully everybody is doing good with their music career and everybody keeps going. So, oh, shout out to CL Cliff as well too. CL Cliff is one of the ones that also helped put it together as well. So appreciate everybody for tapping in. I'll see y'all on the next video.